on I-80, just west of Iowa City, there's a dump station here. That's always handy to know. The water's not potable, but right past the pet area and a couple of pavilions, of course, there's a visitor center up there, and you could probably get water in the restrooms there. And here is how you get your potable water. There's even a drain on the floor.